Sorry, sorry.
Sorry, sorry.
The Tshwane residents will also going back to work. We will be making sure that we give them alternative transport service in a form of buses to ensure that they are able to can get services to go to their various areas of various destinations. Those unfortunately that are not already on in possession of valid train tickets, we want to encourage them to have and make their own alternative transport arrangements since this line is officially closed.